All right, guys, Tim Muriello here, back at it again for another supplement review. This time, it is on none other than GT Nutrition's Jab. It is a pre-workout that has recently been brought to my attention and recently put into the I'llPumpYouUp.com website, into our matrix. Anyway, I've done some research on this product. It is very impressive. Everything's disclosed to you, and it's a loaded pre-workout. So we're not gonna waste time here. Let's get right into the supplement facts. I'm gonna let you know what's in this, what you can expect from this product, and really overall, the common denominator I'm gonna give you is, should you buy this product? Now, first off, you're gonna see in the supplement facts, there's vitamins. Vitamin C, 200 milligrams, 333% of the recommended daily value. B6, 10 milligrams, 500%. And vitamin B12, 24 micrograms at 400%. They could have put a lot more B12 in there. That's just me. I'm just one guy. Magnesium, 25 milligrams. This is actually a great source of magnesium at 6% of the recommended daily allowance. First off, you're gonna see Nitro Jab, 3.5 grams. Now, within the Nitro Jab complex, you're gonna have beta alanine, 2 grams. 2 grams is a very good amount. Anything lower than 2 grams probably is not gonna work as well as you'd like it to. And anything more, well, it's probably gonna make you tingle a little too much. A lot of people don't like that. If you were to choose 2 scoops of this, you're gonna be tingling all over the place. Next, you're gonna see their creatine complex, Crea 3, at 1 gram. It contains CreaPure, which is a German-made creatine, creatine hydrochloride, which is one of the best creatines in the market, and magnesium creatine chelate, which is the best creatine on the market. You're also gonna see agmatine at 500 milligrams. That is a little low, it's not too low. I think it's still an effective dose. Next, you're gonna see the Amino Jab Complex, 2.5 grams. Now, this starts off with BCAAs, branched chain amino acids, with an 8:1:1 ratio. However, there's only 1 gram. That 1 gram is spread pretty thin. Anyway, I'll take it. You've got the Gluta3 complex at 1 gram. This is pretty interesting. It's like 3 different types of glutamine sources. You have L-glutamine, of course. You have magnesium glycinate, glutamine chelate, and you also have wheat protein isolate. Yes, I said wheat and not whey. And you're also gonna see glycocarn. Glycocarn is glycine proportional L-carnitine HCl, also hydrochloride, 500 milligrams. This actually is more for pump and circulation. It's actually a really good dose and a very good ingredient. You're also gonna see the Nero Jab complex at 1.8 grams. This has taurine at 1 gram, about the same amount of a serving of a monster drink, choline bitartrate, 500 milligrams, good dose, very good focus agent. You're also gonna see the caffeine blend within this complex, 300 milligrams total of material. So you're looking at caffeine anhydrous, green tea, guarana, and kola nut. I'll be dead serious with you. I'd love to see pre-workouts with more than just caffeine anhydrous. I like to see green tea. I like to see guarana. I like to see different mixtures of ingredients that are supplying caffeine. It does different things for you. And lastly, you are going to see the antioxidant complex of 710 milligrams. You've got a combo here of beetroot and pomegranate and grapeseed at 500 milligrams. And here's where they're also listing the vitamin C, the B6, and the B12. All right, man, enough all that old bull crap. Golly, took like 10 minutes to go over all that stuff. No, it's a good thing. It's a loaded pre-workout. But guys, let's do this. Let's open this thing up. Let's taste test it. Let's see how well it mixes. I mean, it looks good. Maybe it tastes like crap. Who knows? Let's try it out. You ready? All right, guys, I've got a serving of Jab, watermelon flavored Jab, in the I'llPumpYouUp.com shaker cup. Give it a little nay-nay. All right, guys, let's taste it up. Mixability is really good. A couple little floaties and crusties fall into the bottom. No big deal, right? We're all grown-ups. We're adults here. Get past that, right? It's not juicy juice. What'd you think you're drinking, Capri Sun? Come on, man. All right, here we go. Ready? Watermelon. Dang, that's tangy, dude. I mean, literally tastes like a liquefied Jolly Rancher. It's good. It's a little on the light side and very drinkable. I think you're gonna enjoy it. All right, guys, taste-wise, it's on point. Mixability, it's on point. Price-wise, 30 servings, the low $30 mark is not bad for this pre-workout. It is slightly high for this caliber of pre-workout. I have seen better at the same price. That's all I'm saying, okay? Wiping my hands of that. So that is it, guys. GT Nutrition, Jab, try it out for yourself. It's always good to mix up your pre-workout. Sometimes your body just gets burnt up with the same old stuff. Give your body a shock, give it something different and try it out. All right, guys? All right, we'll see you next time, guys.